We're also following breaking news out of Southeast Houston. A fight at a motel parking lot ended with two people being shot near the Gulf Freeway and Canniff Street. It happened just before 4 this morning. Police say one of the shooting victims died. Another was taken to the hospital. The search is on for the shooters.
This morning, Dickinson police.